In order to ferry glide, you must first be in a suitable eddy. Then you need to edge downstream and face your boat at a 45 degree angle upstream. Next, you're going to forward paddle, and that should take you sideways, and you keep forward paddling at that 45 degree angle until you reach the eddy on the other side of the water.